So here we have the motherboard of an M1 iPad Air. So you see we have this nice lens cleaner, and you see we have all this junk. You're just gonna wanna spray it really good. Take your rag, scrape off that paste. See, look, there you go, the Apple silica chip. That's how you clean the thermal paste. This thing's ready to go right back in.